Wait, am I using the... Yeah. Oh, there you are.
Is that the best you can do?
How the leg gets tired?
I think that, yeah, I need to first take care of the ads. And after that, he stops regenerating. What the fuck can you jump over? Fucking game mechanics. Did somebody shoot me? Oh, it's Mr. Mei Ling. Well, take that. Oh no.
You're too late.
There we go. Zombie! Welcome, dude! You made it to Spain! Is it warm? You like it there? Oh, the stream died? Oh yeah, it ditched, apparently. Hot as hell. Well, you got what you wished for, right? Oops.
More personal.
Where the hell did you go?
All you're doing is making humanity weaker.
If I can get rid of the nemesis first. He does that every time. I dropped through the floor, but we're fine. That was true fucking speedrun right there. Gonna get killed. I know it. Oh! Good night. Oh.
That was for Miranda, you son of a bitch.
The Citadel is in position. The Reapers are preparing to complete their harvest of your species.
I'll stop them.
It is too late. I recommend investigating a means of concern.
I'll stop them.
That's Citadel, right?
Kevin, hearing me?
Barely.
I assume you've heard about the Citadel.
Just now.
Do we know what's going on? Why it's here?
No, it's...
The Citadel 10 is the catalyst. Thanks to the elusive man, the Reapers are now aware that we know.
And so they moved it here to protect it?
As far as I can tell.
What does this mean for the Crucible?
I'll talk to Hackett about that, but it looks like our plan is even more desperate now.
Agreed. I've got a team in London. The Reapers have been preparing for something here. Now we know what for. We'll scout it out. Try to find out as much as we can.
Roger that.
Well, at least we'll be seeing you sooner rather than later.
Be careful, sir.
You too, Shepard. Anderson out.
All right. That was really intense. The strength. I think we can maybe do it. So I guess we're going back to Citadel now.
So much for Cerberus. All that's left now is Earth. You ready?
Hell yes. Put me in a shuttle. I don't want to tell my grandkids that I spent the war guarding the door.
No messages? Nothing?
Ready whenever you are, Commander.
Specialist trainer.
I'm all right, really. I'm as surprised about it as you are, but I'm all right.
Stay sharp and get the job done. Today we take back Earth.
Roger that, Commander.
Oh, what is my first game I ever played? I don't know. The first game. Like game that I finished that I hated? Or just a game that I tried and didn't play it? I don't know.
Normandy is as ready as you'll ever be. That goes double for my team.
Any game? Oh man. I don't know.
Hey Esteban, for your shuttle being so stealthy and all, you sure do get shot at a lot. Well, the UT-47A stealth systems only internalize heat and high band emissions.
Hard to know, so zombie. I honestly cannot think of any game.
As soon as someone looks up.
Time for an upgrade.
Most scanners and tracking systems don't operate in mid-range frequencies. Sure, maybe we've been shot at, but we haven't been shot down.
Yet. Lucky for us, you're almost as good a pilot as you think you are.
Well, yeah. There's that, too.
The Tomb Raider Underworld? I don't think I ever played that one, actually. Crash Bandicoot? Nah. I actually never finished Crash Bandicoot. Have to wait for the remake, if they're any good. Crash Bandicoot, I remember losing my mind trying to play it. Never finished the game though. What is the worst game I played? Now this is actually bothering me. Can't really think of anything. God, I need to drive away from here, or fly, whatever. For me, see, it's the Mass Effect. But I thought you said that you never played the game, actually. Whoa, the Cerberus is everywhere. There's nothing left, yeah. There's nothing left. You can only go here. Oh, is that Alliance? Wait, we're already at the Citadel.
Commander, you've got a priority message from Admiral Hackett requesting to come aboard.
Permission granted.
Aye, Commander.
Missile command on Atari. Nice.
Commander?
Admiral?
Are you ready to bring the might of the galaxy to bear on the Reapers?
Yes, sir.
Then let's make sure the fleets are ready.
All fleets reporting in, sir.
Never before have so many come together from all quarters of the galaxy. But never before have we faced an enemy such as this. The Reapers will show us no mercy. We must give them no quarter. They will terrorize our populations, We must stand fast in the face of that terror. They will advance until our last city falls, but we will not fall. We will prevail. Each of us will be defined by our actions in the coming battle. Stand fast. Stand strong.
Stand together.
Hack it out. Shepard, the Sword fleets are ready to strike at the Reapers surrounding Earth. While they keep the enemy engaged, you and Hammer ground forces can take London.
London? Why aren't we hitting the Citadel directly?
Anderson can brief you on that.
Wait, that doesn't sound good.
Admiral, how are you holding up?
We're ready to end this. But as you can see, the station's closed itself since it appeared over London.
Damn it. Gotta get the arms open to dock the Crucible.
Exactly.
But London is surrounded by Hades cannons. Hammer transports can't land while they're active. You lead a squadron of smaller shuttles. Infiltrate with a ground team to take out the cannons using heavy weapons.
Mm-hmm.
Hammer can land. And we'll set up a forward operation space.
I still don't see how we're getting to the Citadel from London.
The Reapers use this beam to transport humans, alive and dead, to the Citadel. From the FOB, Hammer will launch an all-out assault on the Citadel beam. Everyone who makes it that far will take the beam to the Citadel, then locate and activate the Citadel arm controls.
Once we see those arms, Shield Fleet will escort the Crucible to the Citadel. But timing will be critical. We don't have enough firepower to keep the Crucible safe for long.
Nothing's ever easy. No reason it should start now.
It's desperate. I don't even want to guess at our odds.
But this is the only plan we have. If we wait, the Reapers bleed us slowly. Conventionally, we can't defeat the Reapers without the Crucible. Get the Citadel arms open. Commander, whatever the cost, we'll do the rest.
Yes, sir.
Good luck to all of us.
This is it, guys. The last missions, I guess. Man, who do we have? Garrus and... and Liara. Yeah. Before I start the mission, quick break, and after that, probably the last mission of the game. We'll be right back. I'm happy with my weapons, actually.
Approaching Sol Relay, Commander.
Oh yeah, I was supposed to say, I think my first game I ever played was probably something on Commodore 64. That's a lot of ships.
Alliance fleet reporting. Turian fleet reporting. Asari fleet's reporting.
What about the Grogans?
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Oh, I like this. Wow, this actually is a really nice cutscene. I wonder if everybody gets a different cutscene.
Breaking off, preparing for descent.
Kurosat's a small ship compared to everybody else.
Commander. Be careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Thank you. teams are away. Hammer's in position and waiting for you guys to clear a path. Normandy's rejoining Sword.
Stay safe. I'll be back before you know it.
I'll hold you to that. Normandy out.
We're closing in on the LZ, Commander.
How's it look?
Like hell? Take a look for yourself.
That's Earth.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I know how you must feel.
I barely even recognize it.
Shit! We got a lock. Hold on! Damn it!
Status.
That was the squad responsible for taking out that defense turret.
Who's on it now?
Nobody in the vicinity. All either deployed or shot down.
Drop us off.
Ma'am?
We have to take that thing out before Hammer can land.
Understood.
Change of plans, people. We're gonna take out that Hades cannon.
How do we do that?
That downed shuttle would have been carrying heavy weapons.
Perfect. You heard the man. Once we're clear, make your way to the crashed shuttle. We'll search the wreckage for heavy weapons.
Right behind you, Shepard.
All right. Oh, fuck.
Now, go, go.
So.
I can't stay here, man.
Get clear. Come get us once we've taken that turret out.
Roger that. Cortez out.
All right, everyone, let's move.
What the hell is he doing there? I'm stuck. The shaking makes the aiming really hard. I was just hoping I didn't fuck up the story anyway, that we can actually win this thing. I'm not sure if that's even an option. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, it's shooting, that's why. Ammunition.
Two guns down, but we still can't land.
Do I have that? No. Oh, the shuttle wreckage, it's... How do I get there? God damn it. This is like a actual real war right here. Stop running away! I actually made it.
Damn it, you've got airborne hostiles inbound. Gonna try to keep them off you.
Careful, Cortez.
Oh no.
Cortez!
Why do I have the feeling that I get the worst ending possible? Is that the weapon?
That's it. We need to open fire.
Nothing happened. Oh, never mind.
That's it. Last gun down. All hammer teams, prepare for landing.
Anybody, come in. We need extraction.
Oh no. Just survive. Oh no, Banshee. Well, that's just one of them. So far, it's not so bad.
This is Commander Shepard. Any Alliance personnel in the vicinity?
This is not where I die or how I die. As soon as I take down the Banshee.
We got company.
Can we hit it with everything we have? Actually, Garrus, you should be using that thing.
Any Alliance personnel in the vicinity?
More ribbon damage, more damage to armor. I'm dead. Oh, I couldn't run away. Fuck. Don't I have anything more? Can't he charge for higher damage? Let's try that one.
Anybody, come in. We need extraction.
She is.
We got company.
If I can take her down fast, fast and easily.
Lion personnel in the vicinity.
Everything is going to be easy soon after we take her down. There we go. Oh, nice alignment. Wait, who threw a grenade? I didn't know you guys can throw grenades.
Come on, we'll cover you. We're taking fire.
Oh, fuck.
Out of here, Corporal. You okay?
I'm alive.
That you are, Commander.
Oh,
Anderson.
What the hell?
I knew you wouldn't let me down, Shepard.
I appreciate the trust.
I think you've earned it.
How are we looking?
Now that the heavy air defenses are dealt with, Hammer can land.
And not a moment too soon.
What's left of the Resistance is holding a forward operating base. But the Reapers are countering already. Once we regroup, it's going to be up to Hammer to take up the fight.
They'll do whatever it takes to win this.
Good. That's what it's going to take.
We'll get it done, Anderson.
I was born in London.
Really?
The entire galaxy united...
X-Ray, dude, how's it going, man?
Too bad it took the Reapers to bring us together.
Shepard's the one that brought them together.
That's exactly what I meant. I know you didn't like leaving, Shepard. But nobody could have accomplished what you've done.
It's good to be back home.
There's the FOB.
Looks good. Give Hammer the all clear.
Admiral, we've set up a command center in the building over there.
Looks like we've still got groups coming in.
Yes, sir, but not as many as we'd hoped.
Come see me when you're ready, Shepard.
Will do.
He's right. I expected to see more of Hammer here by now.
A lot of them won't be making it.
I'm sorry about Cortez. He was a damn good pilot.
You two go on ahead. I'll catch up.
The fighting here has been some of the worst on the planet. It looks bad, but there's still hope. And you're here. It'll do the troops good to see you. Bolster their resolve.
Soldiers get the job done no matter who's fighting next to them.
Sure, they'll do their jobs, but they'll fight harder knowing you're here. Knowing you're fighting beside them. Like it or not, Commander, you're a hero to these men and women. Don't discount the effect that can have on them. I better go meet up with my battalion. I'll see you at the command center.
All right, so, oh, we just go down then.
Hey, Caden.
Commander?
You ready?
Absolutely. For anything. Bring it on.
And Biotics Division? Your students?
More than ready. Eager. That's youth for you. Guess we're old soldiers. Hey, Shepard?
Yeah. I guess we are.
We know the score. We know this is goodbye.
No, it's not.
We're gonna win this thing.
Don't get me wrong. I'm gonna fight like hell to see you on the other side. But listen, there's things I wanna say.
Mm-hmm.
And looking back, I have a few regrets, but not many. That's pretty damn amazing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Messed up kid that I was, never would have dreamed of the life I've had. And I owe a lot of that to you, you know?
It's been quite a ride.
It sure has. But how are you doing? Scared?
I've got these bastards in my sights, Caden. It's them that should be afraid of me.
You're right about that.
So...
Wait, did you say something?
Take care, Major.
You too, Commander. Well... I should find the rest of my squad.
Wait.
Yeah.
What?
You know, I've never been to London.
Wow. I know Caden, he wants to tell me that he likes me, but why isn't he saying it? Shit. Man, he should just go for it.
Yes, Commander. Is there someone you'd like to reach?
I'm done.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh. I could have reached some for somebody? Is there anything else here? Wait, he's... there. How do I get there? Oh. No? All firehouses. People were using the trucks as decoys now. There's no way we can handle the damage being done. And since they're apparently trying to take us out, we might as well be... of what use we can be. Volunteers only, coordinate with evac service. Anderson, he's that way. How do I get there? The hell? Coordinate with Anderson to get to the Citadel Beam. Yeah. How do I... I've lost Anderson. Ah. Oh, there's a... Okay. Just climb up the... Climb up the rubble. I don't know.
I want you to coordinate with the Alliance. Make sure we iron out these logistical problems.
Yes, sir. The Krogan don't want to share supplies, though.
Remind Reeve that if he wants to be part of the galaxy again, he needs...
Shepard. So, I guess this is...
Just like old times.
Might be the last chance we get to say that.
You think we're gonna lose?
No, I think we're about to kick the Reapers back into whatever black hole they crawled out of. Then, we're going to retire somewhere warm and tropical and live off the royalties from the vids.
I'll meet you there. I think my days of saving the galaxy are over when this is done.
Be sure to leave room for all the autographs.
Just need to beat the Reapers to get there.
James told me there's an old saying here on Earth. May you be in heaven half an hour before the devil knows you're dead. Not sure if Turian heaven is the same as yours, but if this thing goes sideways and we both end up there, meet me at the bar. I'm buying.
All right.
Shepard and Vicarian storming heaven. I guess there are worse ways this could end.
But maybe some other day. And Shepard, forgive the insubordination, but this old friend has an order for you. Go out there and give them hell. You were born to do this.
Goodbye, Garrus. And if I'm up there in that bar and you're not, I'll be looking down. I'll always have your back.
Oh, this is so deep.
We've got hostiles on the perimeter. Get on that gun.
Wait, I have killed 1,000 enemies? I'm going to take care of these big guys first. Why do I get the feeling that we're losing? Everybody's talking like we're going to lose. Nah, we're going to win this one. And I'm going to make sure of that.
How are the casualties?
We lost people. Some of the wounded here won't make it.
The Reapers are closing in. Are you holding up, Liara?
This is it, isn't it?
What do you mean?
Yeah. This is it.
I don't know what to say. I just know I'll have a clever line 5 minutes from now. Any last words of encouragement?
Give them hell.
Like they've never imagined. Let's do what needs to be done, Shepard.
What's his condition?
Bleeding. There's a lot of blood. He's
Send me where you can find you. Message me back, please. People go into that place and come out not the same, not human anymore. You can hear the voices growling inside the back of my skull, whispering they won't. Stop, why won't it stop until I go where the others went? Get turned into one of those things? Oh god, please make it stop, make it stop, make it... Won't listen to the voice, won't go in there. Can't make it stop, know what to do. I think he was talking about the sanctuary. Most likely.
Okay, and I'll try to stay calm.
Genophage is cured. We need to play nice with the rest of the galaxy. We'll see about that. In the meantime, let's show these aliens how you really win a war, and why the Krogan should be feared.
Boss, where did you go?
What about this? We could circle around and flood it with reinforcements.
Trapped inside Big Ben, sniping anything that moved. It's a bloody death trap.
Shepard, I have a question.
Is it a big or small one?
It is important. Its relevance would be diminished at any other time.
Mm-hmm. Ask away.
In this battle, the Reapers have no reason not to use their full capabilities to destroy us. Their forces are in entrenched positions. They have superior firepower and outnumber our forces. My question is, what makes you think we can reach the conduit at all?
The Reapers have the Citadel. They think they've won, and that's the best time to hit them.
If they have spies or other intelligence, we could lose the element of surprise. In such a case, we will likely lose.
Are you afraid?
Our probability for success is greater than any other plan presented to date.
That's not what I asked. Are you afraid?
I do not understand the purpose of the question.
There's no room for doubt anymore, Edie. You understand what we have to do, or you don't.
I am clear on what we must accomplish, Shepard. The Reapers have destroyed thousands of civilizations.
Took a dump.
But they have never destroyed ours.
Yeah, that guy's
nor
dead.
Nor will they.
Good. Fight hard, but fight smart. We'll be depending on you.
Understood.
Okay. This is it, guys. The ending is going to happen really soon. Oh, wait. I can talk to the Geth.
Shepard, Commander.
What's your status?
The Geth are preparing to face the Reapers. Additional platforms will arrive via orbital drop once clearance is achieved. Preparations are complete. We stand ready.
There you go.
Commander.
Admiral.
Just going over the sitrep.
How's it look?
Less than 25% of Hammer has reported in.
That's it?
There's some stragglers still en route. But the bulk of Hammer that's still intact has arrived. We're as ready as we're likely to get.
Every minute wasted here, the Reapers gather strength.
Exactly my thoughts. Battalion leaders. Report to HQ. We fought hard to get here, but now the toughest part of our mission begins. We've got to drive right through the heart of Reaper-controlled territory, break past their defenses, and get to that beam.
What kind of defenses?
The entire area is crawling with Reaper forces. But our biggest concern is the destroyer, protecting the beam itself.
Can we bring in air support to deal with it?
Negative. Some kind of interference. We'll have to take it out from the ground. Now, they've cut a swath of no man's land through the city. We'll have to cross that first. There'll be some limited shelter on the other side, but expect heavy ground resistance. We need to get our tanks to here, if we get close enough. We've got a shot at taking that thing out.
How much of a shot?
They know we're coming. This will be a one-way trip for many of us. But there can be no retreat, no stepping back. We move forward at all costs, understood?
Booyah! Yes, sir!
Johnson, Coates, you two will coordinate the artillery units. Shepard, I'm sending you right up the gut where the resistance is heaviest. Support the tanks the best you can, but stay alive. I need you for the final push to the beam.
I'll give you a minute with your squad. Pick your team well.
Oh, fuck. Comrades, soldiers.
This war has brought you here today. It will define each of you. You may be a brother to someone, a daughter, a son. But today, you're a soldier. The Reapers gave you a purpose, and you accepted the challenge. You all chose to be here. Each of you chose to stand and fight. The next few hours will decide the fate of everyone in the galaxy. Every mother, every son, every unborn child. They're trusting you.
What a speech.
Depending on you to win them their future. A future free from the threat of the Reapers. Expect no mercy. Show no mercy. You fight, or you die.
All right, so, Liara. I think I'm gonna go with Garrus weapon damage and then a power recharge speed. Yeah, they seem to work perfectly together. I don't actually use the heavy pistol. I can get rid of it. Get recharge speed 183%. Yeah, let's go. We fight really well so far. I believe we actually can pull this off. So eager to see how the ending will happen. Like, what kind of ending do I get?
Anybody know how the hell we're supposed to take down a destroyer with tanks?
Phanix missiles can do a fuck ton of damage.
If you say so, cut the chatter. You heard the admiral. Now retreat.
Oh, There we go. Oh, fuck, Banshee. Can we shoot it with something? Oh, shock break. No? There we go. Should take care of them. Yeah. Oh man, oh man, oh man, the ending.
Foxtrot and Bravo are taking heavy fire.
Ooh, shockwave! Well, wasn't so effective. Seems like they're throwing everything possible at us. Oh. I'm dead. There we go. The fruits are back. This actually doesn't work on against them. One more. Garrus is actually really good avoiding that guy. He can keep his distance. How was the dump, boss? Do you feel like 5 pounds lighter now?
Getting slaughtered out here, Commander.
I'm doing my best.
Damn it! Penal company's being rooted.
Come on, Marauder, I know you're there.
Damn it,
Whoa. Who or what is shooting at me? Mom, Dad, I can't read you guys. Thread. Oh my god, this is too deep. Too many feelings, cannot read. What the hell happened to that guy? This is a huge bathroom, by the way. Whoa! They tried to scare me. Lame.
The buildings will give us some cover, but it gives them a place to hide.
Oops.
Backtrack if you have to, but find another route ASAP.
Acknowledged.
They keep throwing marauders. Like, there's no husks anymore. It's all badass enemies only from now on. It's definitely London because I can see a phone booth. Nice. Oh no! Also, I need more health. Okay, ammunition? Anywhere? Oh, nice. What the f- This game also now gives me like a XCOM wipes because of Earth and London and stuff.
Evil company's broken through. Christ, the destroyer is huge. Hold your position.
Hey, Hunter, dude, sorry for noticing you so late. Welcome back, dude. This time, you're on time. I mean, I'm not leaving. I'm actually finishing the game. I think this is like one of the last missions in the game. Definitely getting close now.
The destroyer spotted us. We're prepping phalanx missiles. Hold your fire. Can't do anything but push it off. We may have no choice. Understood.
Wait, 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 I thought I killed you! Hiding there.
We're at the rendezvous. Hammer Company's reporting.
Uh-oh, there's a brood there! Those things are really deadly. Next time I'm playing CSGO, I think most likely after I finish this game, so pretty soon. Because I have nothing planned after I finish this game. I'm doing actually good, Hunter. I'm doing good. It feels like it's already Friday, even though it's Thursday. Oh no. Two of them? Shit, 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 shit. First Deus Ex? I didn't have it, dude. I've seen a lot of big streamers playing it lately. I think Ko and now Ko finished it, and now a Gold Club was playing it, I think. Joseph, that's a nice story, dude. Oh, is this it? Is this the ending? Boss, this Joseph guy, he sounds like your type of a guy. You should totally date that the priest guy. He's totally husband material. Yeah, boss, tell me.
There's the artillery.
But the company's been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Don't ignore my request. No, I told you, I don't have it. I don't have the Deus Ex.
The beam's interfering with missile guidance.
Okay, I tell you, boss. Remind me after I finish and quit Mass Effect. After we finish the game. Tell me to look some sort of videos of the game so I actually can see how it looks.
We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Boss, what about if it's an Asian priest?
Damn it.
Like a female Asian priest.
Yes, Commander. Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
Secure the missile system. Oh, these ones? No? Ah, oh. This thing. Here we go.
That's it. I'll let you know when I've adapted the targeting systems.
Sounds like good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people.
There aren't too many female priests. Actually, in Europe, there's plenty. I think there's more female priests in Europe than in probably in the States.
Get ready.
There they are.
If there's going to be, I don't know. Why did I do that? I fucked up. Ah, what the hell? What, from Vietnam? Man, you're such a senior. When was the last time you went to church, boss? Years ago, boring as hell. I don't think I've been to at least a decade. I like to play video games, really. Oh, really? But yeah, I haven't been to a church like in a decade. Then again, I actually don't have any religion. Yeah.
Sorry, sir. Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we got more incoming. We'd better cover our left flank.
Left flank? This is too easy. They're going to send my routers. I know it. There we go, we have a Banshee. Thought it was too easy. But those things are so freaking laggy. Yeah, okay, that thing is bugged there. Is it? No, it's doing something. Can I get close enough? Shockwave. There we go. Can we please, please, please kill it? Shit, she's after me. Wait, there's two of them? Fuck this shit. Oh yeah, I forgot those fuckers can warp. Fuck you and your warping skills. Oh. I'm getting surrounded by them! Oh, my router! You I can kill easily. Oh, fuck! Stop warping! Fuck, that's annoying. There we go, it's dead. And that guy... suck my dick. Is there somebody left? There's definitely somebody left. I think the Marauder. There's like one Marauder and he's really low. Hopefully he doesn't gank my ass.
Commander, I have reprogrammed targeting. Missiles are ready for launch.
Oh, yes!
Got it.
Yes!
You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Back to the truck? Yeah. Launch!
Down to two missiles, and we haven't even made a dent.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
Yeah, legendary.
And closer to us.
Commander.
Yes, legendary. I do not have.
Reaper ground forces are converging on your location.
I mean, we do have, but I don't have.
Hold on.
Goddess, more are coming. Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
We're about to find out. Here they come.
Oh yeah, they start off with a brute, of course. Oh no, there's three of them! Can I run, please? Oh my god, the controls are so bad sometimes. I don't think I have enough ammunition for this. There's four of them? How many is there? Mommy? Okay, that thing is almost dead. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. Two left? I think there was like three of them. I think I can- no, there's four- whoa, what the fuck? Five?! Whew, ammunition. Yes, please. Can they jump through the window? I don't think they can. Except for that guy! Oh no, this is complete bullshit! Controls. The YouTube link is on the social media down in the panels. It's listed there. is listed there. Is that the last one? No. Barely the last one. Now there's one of... Oh my god! I'm like a one-man army. Fuck the humans. Oh, now that thing is... Oh, no. This is definitely, in quotes, a boss fight. Hopefully this is the last thing I need to kill. Okay. It's not the last one. Please. Let me get more ammunition here. Oh, nice. What is this? Hardware missiles? Wait, I can use this on the Banshee. It was so ineffective. Really? No. Get the parties and bottle of water. What kind of ghetto party is that? I don't even want to know at what point did the game last time save. Oh. Don't fucking tell me it started from the beginning. I will download a freaking cheat engine or something if it... I need to double check. But I don't think it actually did. I think it actually on the same point where I died. Because the Reaper wasn't shooting any lasers. Wait, the laser killed the Banshee? How convenient. There's like a battalion of these guys, I'm killing them on my own. I better get some good recognition for doing this. Maybe my own planet. Like an in edge of the galaxy or something. Can I please not jump over? Yeah, there we go. Oh, it's coming. Andreas, dude, welcome back. Yeah, okay, what the hell am I supposed to... Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Commander, the destroyer is in range.
I'm dead. Unless the controls will fuck me up. I'm so dead. Go over! What the f- I just need to go there and launch the missiles. Okay. Andreas, it should actually say that on the power supply. There should be markings on the power supply. It's going to clearly say it there. Oh my god, that's a hard one. A ghetto banshees where brawlers are banned prey. Did I do well? What are you, Andreas, by the way, doing? Are you exchanging or just trying to... Like, why are you actually taking it out? Banshee. Oh, there we have it. That's why you wanted me to say it. Ghetto Banshee. Ghetto Banshees. It sounded like cheese. Banshee. I don't know. I feel like I need to just play time here. Not even try to kill anything. Just, like, run around. And try to survive for the X amount of time until... I can actually land the missiles. My accent is great. It's the worst. It's like a broken record. That's what I've been told. Can you say I won to fuck you? That doesn't mean anything, does it? I think this is the first time somebody's actually taking an advantage of my accent. Wait, did it sound that bad? Oh, you're a marauder! Holy shit. Read it slow. I won. Like, won. Won. Won? I won too far. Q. I don't know. I want to fart you. I want to fart you. I want to fart you. That's one of those things, because I'm not a native English speaker, and I know it's supposed to... Also, don't forget, I'm dyslexic, so that's going to make it double hard for me to get. I want to fart you. I want to fuck you? I want to fart you? I don't know. We say we are so fucking... Wait, that's not even a word. Vidahead? Vidhated?
Commander, the destroyer is in range. Missiles are ready for launch.
Fuck.
Roger that, Edie.
Okay, here we go. End credits! Did I make it?
Reaper's within range.
I think I made it, guys.
Firing!
I can actually highlight that.
Nice work, Edie.
Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Roger that.
Was it that Shepard, cute?
Over here. Thank God you made it.
It didn't look good.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign-class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place.
Boss, I got it already.
The Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett.
Got pranked. Dougie is sleeping, boss.
Acknowledge. I'll send the word. All ships, this is Admiral Hackett. The Crucible is on the move. I repeat, the Crucible is on the move. Protect it at all costs. Everyone, this is it.
Oh, he leaps. She leaps all day, dude. At least during the day.
Any available squadrons, delay those Reapers leaving the battle. We've got to give Hammer more time.
From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
E-hop? Is it E-hop or I-hop?
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with.
I'm honored to be part of your team.
Hey, sorry guys, I'm totally ignoring the hitbox.
All right, everyone. This is it.
I can see you guys. Oh, Ultimate? You were on hitbox first. Oh. Poor hitbox. Wait, I still need... Oh my... I was hoping this would be over. It's strange how the brain doesn't register the second... The... Written next to... Oh, spell it? I-H-O-P? Is this like one of those things where the guy was saying like to... telling his wife to spell, like, what does E-Y-E-S spell? Something like that. I don't even remember how it went, actually. But it fucks up with your brain, and then she was like, that doesn't spell into anything. Wait, I need to hit that beam. Uh-oh. Somebody's going to die. Is it Garrus? Is it Leah? Oh! It's both of them. I was expecting something like that, actually. We cannot stop. We need to go. Go, 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 Shepherd. Oh, we're alive! Go, 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 go! Oh my god. Come on. Get up, you fucker! It's over there! Come on. Come on. What is this, Max Payne? Everything is slow motion. Swatted? Nah. We don't have that thing in here. I mean, we do have like a SWAT team, but it's a whole different story in here. Credits. Do we get credits? I think the last time... No, wait. I think the Finnish cops, like, yearly, they have to resort in using, doesn't mean they're shooting, but they're, like, pulling out the gun. Maybe 6 times a year or something like that in the whole country. And last time somebody got shot by Finnish police, it's like a decade ago or something like that. I could be mistaken, but we can check the statistics later. Oh, this is it.
We've got reports that someone made it to the Citadel. We need to give them time to get those arms open. All fleets converge on the Crucible. Protect it at all costs.
Have I ever been arrested? No. Seems like the game is not over yet.
Shepard. Shepard.
Why do I hear Anderson's voice?
Anderson. You up here too?
I followed you up. But we didn't come out the same place, Noel. At least I don't think we did. What's your surrounding look like?
A pile of bodies.
You okay?
Married or girlfriend? In between, I guess. I'm not living alone. Does that answer your question?
I feel like death, but I'm moving. It's dark. There's human remains scattered.
Sounds familiar. I'm in a dark hallway. Reminds me of your description of the collector base.
Makes sense.
I'm going steady.
And send the people up here to be processed.
Is that what it's called?
Damn abomination. I'm gonna keep moving. The sooner we blow these bastards back to hell, the better. The tubes don't go on forever. But where the hell are we?
Yeah. Doesn't look like any part of the Citadel I've been to.
Are we actually on Citadel?
Anderson?
One of the walls here just realigned itself. The place is shifting, changing.
Other thing
here. There's a chasm here. And more hallways like the one I was in.
I think I'm near an exit.
I don't actually think we're on Citadel, are we? Friend zoned? No.
I see something up ahead. Might be a way to cross over.
Don't get too far ahead of me.
I mean, see, we're not married, but I guess she's more than a girlfriend to me.
Just so that chasm you were talking about.
I don't know.
Hold on. I see something. A control panel, maybe. I'm just gonna go on.
Anderson?
I don't actually like where this is going. Wait, relationship active time. Wait, what are we talking? What are we talking about? Wait, is that Elusive Man? I'm getting so distracted by the game and the chat right now. No, that's Anderson. That's Anderson. Hold on,
Anderson.
Legendary. I think he's been possessed. I might need to kill him.
I can't.
He's been controlled.
I underestimated you, Shepard.
No, what the f-
What happened?
I warned you. Control is the means to survival. Control of the Reapers, and of you, if necessary.
They're controlling you.
I don't think so.
Oh, I can select any one of these. Hold on. So, say you like Air Girl, and she texts you every morning till 3 a.m., okay, so through the whole day. But she texts other guys every now and then. What do you do? You put the cat on the table. I mean, you talk about it. I mean, it depends, like, what kind of a relationship you have. Like, what kind of, where is it based on? Sounds like you're being friend-zoned. And she's friend-zoning all the other guys, too. But the easiest way is just to talk through it, talk about it. If she says that, I don't know, she will stop it or something. It depends what she says.
Why waste your time with us if you can control the Reapers?
Because I need you to believe. When humanity discovered the mass relays, when we learned there was more to the galaxy than we imagined, there were some who thought the relay should be destroyed. They were scared of what we'd find, terrified of what we might let in. But look at what humanity has achieved. Since that discovery, we've advanced more than the past 10,000 years combined. And the Reapers will do the same for us again, a thousandfold. But... only if we can harness their ability to control.
Bullshit. We destroy them, or they destroy us.
And waste this opportunity? Never.
Wait. Okay, this is like a totally different question, right? How would I propose to somebody? Oh man, I'm the first guy to ask about that. I actually don't know. That's the question I cannot answer. There isn't a right answer. I guess some people, like, they have like a special place, I guess, because we've been together such a long time. So dig from there.
The Reapers built the relays. It's all part of the same trap.
That's what they want you to believe.
There's always another way.
I've dedicated my life to understanding the Reapers, and I know with certainty the Crucible will allow me to control them.
And then what?
Look at the power they wield. Look at what they can do.
Hunter, that's a good question, by the way. That's a good question.
I see what they did to you.
I took what I wanted from them, made it my own. This isn't about me or you. It's about things so much bigger than all of us.
He's wrong. Don't listen to him.
And who will you listen to, Shepard? An old soldier stuck in his ways, only able to see the world down the barrel of a gun? And what if he's wrong? What if controlling the Reapers is the answer?
This game is such a mindfuck.
Even if you could control them, they wouldn't let you.
You're wrong! I can still...
You can't, can you? They won't let you do it.
No! I'm in control! No one is telling me what to do!
Listen to yourself. You're indoctrinated.
No! No! The two of you, so self-righteous. Do you think power like this comes easy? There are sacrifices.
You sacrifice too much.
Shepard, I only wanted to protect humanity. The Crucibles can control them. I know it can. I just...
It's not too late. Let us go. We'll do the rest.
I can't.
What do you mean
do
you cannot?
Of course you can't. They own you now.
You'd undo everything I've accomplished.
Uh-oh.
I won't let that happen.
Oh, fuck.
You're nothing more than the Reaper's plaything now.
Now, you're the one who failed.
Are the Reavers going to die now? Is this going to be it?
There. Earth. I wish you could see it like I do. It's so perfect.
Well, technically, we're actually in gates already. Oh, this is it. This is it. See you soon, Hunter. Oh my god. We waited for this. Two games we waited for this. Do it. So what happened?
Commander?
We did it.
A movie shoot? No, wait.
Yes, we did.
Oh, you're an actress.
It's quite a view.
Best seats in the house.
God. Feels like years since I just sat down.
Actress and actor. Actually, I was back on my head thinking the difference.
Stay with me.
They're like she and he in their word actor and actress. I didn't know that. I mean, I guess I knew that, but I never thought about that.
I'm proud of you.
Is everybody going to die? Yeah, we're dead. We're going to die. Again, I guess.
Shepard? Commander?
What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crystal's not firing.
What do you mean?
It's gotta be something on your end.
Oh, fuck, fuck!
Commander Shepard!
don't see. I'm not sure how to...
Commander!
It's happening! It's happening! Wait, what? Nothing happened. We're still alive. That's the boy we saw in the dreams.
Why are you here? What? Where am I? The Citadel. It's my home. The Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
The Reapers are mine. I control them. They are my solution.
The solution to what?
Chaos.
What?
You bring it on yourselves. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
What?
But you killed the rest.
We help them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
Oh, the f...
The Crucible.
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
You said you're the catalyst, but what are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance, to be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI?
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
Who?
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers.
Precisely.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
And what happened to your creators?
They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before. But how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic, preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
Yeah, how is this not a conflict?
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance.
That sounds so wrong.
New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
No.
The defining characteristic of organic life is that we think for ourselves. Make our own choices. You take that away, we might as well be machines just like you.
You have choice, more than you deserve. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
That depends on you.
What do you mean?
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to control us.
Right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
If I control the Reapers, can I make a difference?
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Your corporeal form will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. You will no longer be organic.
Yeah,
your
this is the ending.
To your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. You must release the energy of the Crucible to end the cycle. The path is open. There is only one way ahead. Our future depends on you.
It's like I'm the outcome of all the cycles, all the cycles that have happened, I'm the result. That's how it must be. I think this is the right thing to do. Why am I still carrying a gun? Hopefully I'm doing the right thing. I think I am. I think I understand. This is it, guys. I'm doing it. Choose carefully. I wanna think this is the right thing to do. I can end this if I can control the Reapers. Even though if it means sacrificing my life. But I'm doing it for the galaxy, guys! That's it. No, Garrus died while we were going for the beam. I think it's this one. Are you found out, Andreas? Good. How much was it? Wait, all the relays are now being destroyed? Wait, Normandy? Come on. You guys deserve to live at least. So in the end, the one who survives is Joker. Huh. And some other people. So, how come some people were disappointed to the ending? I don't get it.
Eternal. Infinite. Immortal. The woman I was used these words. But only now do I truly understand them.
Andromeda is a whole different story.
And only now do I understand the full extent of her sacrifice. Through her death, I was created. Through my birth, her thoughts are freed. They guide me now. Give me reason. Direction. Just as she gave direction to the ones who followed her. The ones who helped her achieve her purpose. Now my purpose. To provide a voice for those too weak to speak for themselves. The woman I was knew that she could only achieve this by becoming something greater.
Yes, indeed. Oh, that's cute. Gift baby. Oh, they're getting married, I think.
There is power in control. There is wisdom in harnessing the strengths of your enemy. I will rebuild what the many have lost. I will create a future with limitless possibilities. I will protect and sustain. I will act as guardian for the many. And throughout it all, I will never forget.
These are all the people who died during the game. Oh my god.
I will remember the ones who sacrificed themselves. So that the many could survive.
Yeah, Anderson died. Well, many people died. Oh, there's Miranda's name. That's actually all the names, I guess. There could be more names. But we saved the galaxy. Oh, that's my name. Oh, that's going to be my name. Oh.
And I will watch over the ones who live on. Those who carry the memory of the woman I once was. Who gave up her life to become the one who could protect the many.
That's it. Man, how the fuck did some people not like the ending. They gave you conclusion, they explained everything. I'm not sure what the alternative endings could have been. Like if I would not have gone with the Reapers or something, I don't know. Wow. Wow. I'm going to go and take a leak. While in real life I'm going to go and cry in the bathroom, but I'll be back just in a few minutes, okay? Oh, there's more, like, after... after added explanation... What is still left? Oh, okay. Man, there's so much. Can you see this shit? There's so much hair. Dude, I need to brush you. Oh my god, I didn't know there's so much. How can you lose so much hair? A good boy. You wanna go? Or you wanna stay? Sweeping and vacuuming all day? So much hair. I don't know. Yeah, you need brushing, I need to brush you. He needs so much brushing. That's why there's like dog hair everywhere. It looks like that there's like dust and everything. But it's actually dog hair. Oh, wow. So, it's done now. We done the full Mass Effect. gameplay through. I guess we... Oh, I have a good idea. I could actually get my food and we could go to YouTube and maybe look like some explanations to the ending. Or maybe look other kind of endings for the game. And... I don't know, maybe after that we can play CES or something. I have filters on my vents on the computer, but yeah, definitely it will get everywhere. Yeah, you're right. Definitely, Andreas, I'm feeling kind of empty because I don't even know like what should we. Well, I think I have an idea what we're going to play next, but not today. Actually, we have to see. Maybe next week we start a new game. Well, I should actually clean my, undust my PC, actually. I should do it. Special thanks. Thanks to all of our family for the patience and support. Wait, is there more? There's something here.
Did that all really happen?
Yes, but some of the details have been lost in time. It all happened so very long ago.
Like hundreds of years?
When can I go to the stars?
One day, my sweet.
What will be there?
Anything you can imagine.
There's no space travel.
Billions of stars. Each of those stars could have many worlds. Every world could be home to a different
mind fuck. This is our life now.
And every life is a special story of its own.
Tell me another story about the shepherd.
It's getting late, but okay. One more story.
Congratulations on bringing an end. Wait, we need music for this. Congratulations on bringing an end to the Reaper Thread. Commander Shepherd has become a legend. And from here, you can continue to build that legend. It has been a long journey for Shepard and for the team here at BioWare. Oh wait, this is from the team. And like Shepard, we couldn't have done it alone. The Mass Effect trilogy, I started there, began as the vision of a small team, but over the years, it has grown. That growth has been fueled and shaped by the feedback and support of you, of our player community. Thank you for joining us on this journey, and we look forward to sharing further adventures with you in the Mass Effect universe. The Mass Effect team.